I wanted to make sure that the materials, the palette, the character of the house was responsive to the site. It's not often that you're building on top of a 40-foot tall stone wall. It is within an hour of New York, but it feels like you could be in Montana. This was a functioning quarry, feldspar, rose quartz, things of that sort.